Image operations are like Photoshop effect plugins. You can get to the image operation mode through this pull-down menu. There are a lot of effects to choose from. There's effects like dodge and burn, lens effects, edging, emboss and line screens, as well as smart simplify, painterly effects, litho and line screens, color mapping, contrast, smoothing, sharpening, warping, glows, and a lot more. There are 75 different categories of image operations, most of which are capable of creating hundreds of different looks. Like all modes in Studio Artist, image operations is preset driven, and there's a lot of curated preset collections to choose from. Let me show you a few presets. For most of the image effects presets, you will need to have an image in the canvas to process. You can just drag the source image into the canvas. You can also use the time-saving shortcut to activate presets by holding down the Command key for Mac or the Control key for Windows and then clicking on a preset. To edit any of these presets, just switch to the editor at the bottom of the preset panel. Then explore the variables in the editor. If you look down here at the IP source, you will see that it is set to the current layer. If I process my edits now, it will process what is currently in the canvas. Most of the image operations presets are set to process what's in the canvas. Since I want to process the original image, I can either change the IP source to the source image, or drag the source image into the canvas. I'm just going to drag the source to the canvas. I can now either press Action, or I can use Option, plus the spacebar, on the Mac, or Alt and the spacebar on Windows, to process the edited preset. Try tweaking presets in the image operations editor yourself, and see what you can come up with.